So you gotta have a place in our busy lifestyle to sit down and at least sit down together for 5 minutes and have a meal. And you don't always have time to set up in that formal dining set. I love how we designed this with the windows and the bench. The second time. The first time, the window was the wrong setting, and that's the key of the art portion of getting the design and layout to where your back goes against the backrest instead of the window operator. Okay. So what the goal here is to go into the archives of all of the work that we've done and do before, during, and then now after, where Beth is now sitting against a bench that actually, in the past, you were leaning up against the glass. So the window was 10 inches lower before. And what we want to show on there is this whole thing started by me meeting with them, and I put blue tape on the wall, and Erica sat down, and I said, where do you want the backrest to go? And this is where the window ends in this sill, so now you're leaning against a backrest instead of a glass. The window used to end here. It's really just inviting and so nice to sit here as a guest of their home and remember their wedding, of them sitting there, that, you know, that date, I always remember that, and Sydney smiling. They'll always be able to remember those moments and be comfortable. What is important to you when I look on those shelves of that millwork? What pictures do you want to find?